When a tube is put into water, adhesive forces cause the water molecules to adhere to its surface. At the same time, the cohesive forces between the water molecules cause the surface of the water to try to level off. This pulls the water up the tube if it is narrow enough, only stopping when the force of gravity acting on the column of water matches the pull of the capillary action. The narrower the tube is, the higher the water rises.